Thank you.
Today, today, nothing. make your fruit only in winter.
Join the liberator.
He showed the people in white robe. Then he asked the angel, who are these people? These are the people who have gone through tribulation and accepted to claim their Lord as white as snow. They will be marked as the people of God, the remnant of Jesus. The only remnant, 144,000, who did not defile themselves with the women.
Do not touch.
Then they said, do not touch them till the Lord put his name on the mark. These are my people.
He is the strong foundation. He is the chief cornerstone. Jesus is only the strong foundation where we can have solace, we can have a firm foundation, we can stand firm. He is the strong tower. Righteous run unto it and they are saved. I tell you, good, let us trust in Jesus. He's the only strong foundation we can have. The Bible says Jesus came for the lost. He came for everyone. Christ is the Lord for all nations. He's the Lord of all people, all races. All races. If you confess with your mouth and believe in your heart that Jesus is the Lord and was raised from the dead, you will be saved. For God so loved everyone, and he loved the world, that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him will not perish, but have everlasting life. Jesus is calling you and me, that we live in him, because this is the whole duty of every human being on earth, that we may trust God and obey his commandment, for this is the whole duty. God created us, and he is knocking at your door. He's knocking at my door. He wanna get involved in your life, in my life. He wants to get involved in your plan, in your goal. It is all in vain without Jesus. The Bible says, what will a man profit if he gain the whole world and lose his own for a soul? What will profit if you gain whatever you have desired, your dream, life dream, whatever you have dreamed, then you lose your soul? I tell you, the Bible says, let us seek the kingdom of God first, and all the other things shall be added. Solomon prayed for wisdom. He sought God first, and he was added not only a wisdom, but even honor and riches. And he was very strong, and he was successful. It's only in Jesus. Jesus is the answer to your problem, to my problem. The Lord wants us to walk in new nature, born of God, that is not sinful. Every human being that walk with the normal body, you are prone and vulnerable to satanic attack and demonic attack, especially in these days when the coming of Jesus is nigh. The Bible says the time is coming, and now it is come, where the true worshiper has to worship God in truth and in spirit. The Lord wants us to stop sinning. He wants you to stop sinning. Pray without ceasing, that you may be ready for the coming of Christ. He wants everyone to be holy, set apart for Him, purified, ready, refined like gold, that you may be ready for the coming of Christ. The Bible says that we walk with the new nature. We set our mind on things above where Jesus is, that we focus on spiritual things, because the world is rotten. The society is rotten everywhere. I tell you, come to Jesus, walk with the new nature, and you'll never fail. It is only through the new nature we can make. Paul said, I die every day. He was walking with the Spirit every day that he may not sin. Let us walk with the Spirit of God that we may not sin. That every day we pray for the Spirit. I pray, I walk with the new nature. The Bible says in the book of Corinthians that if you are born in Christ, you are a new creature. The past is gone. The old nature is gone. You are walking in the new nature. New nature born of God, which is spirit-led. Let us walk with the new nature, and we will not fail. God bless you.